So welcome to the video, guys. In today's video, I will be doing a Q&A styled video about Urashiki Otsutsuki. Basically, I'm gonna be like asking some hard-hitting questions about Urashiki, like the main things that people want to know about Urashiki. And I'm gonna be like giving you guys answers and basically my opinions on these questions. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm your host, TumbleX, and I do hope that you guys will enjoy this video. So leave a like down below, subscribe if you're new, and with that said, let's get into today's video. The first question is, who is Urashiki Otsutsuki? Well, my friend, that is a good question. Urashiki Otsutsuki is one of the three Otsutsuki clan members that came to Earth to retrieve the chakra that was promised to them, or supposed to be delivered to them by Kaguya. And as we all know, that chakra was never delivered. Kaguya essentially betrayed her clan, and the Otsutsuki clan to this date have not gotten their chakra. So Urashiki is this guy that made his appearance alongside Momoshiki and Kinshiki in the Boruto anime. So yeah, that's pretty much like the short backstory that we have on Urashiki. So let's move on to the next question. Is Urashiki canon? Well, this is a kind of, you know, complicated question, but I'm gonna answer it like to the best of my ability. So I think that yes and no. So the Boruto writers have stated that the anime and manga for Boruto are basically taking different paths, but will eventually arrive at the same destination. So essentially the manga is like on the left path, and then the anime is on the right path, and eventually they're gonna meet up somewhere in the future in the middle. Yeah, and I think where they're gonna meet up is like with the Kawaki versus Boruto fight. Like that's probably like the points where they meet up. So yeah, the anime and manga are like their own canon, but like if you're like somebody out there who wants to go by the manga standards, because the manga is like the source material for everything, so like the manga is like the OG thing. So like in the eyes of the manga, Urashiki is not a canon character because he's not in the manga, which is like the original, you know. So yeah, Urashiki is canon and also not canon. Depends on how you look at it. So let's move on to the next question. Is Urashiki going to return? Yes, I think that Urashiki is definitely going to return. So when is he gonna return? That is the next question. I don't know. I honestly don't know when is he gonna return. It's kind of hard to, you know, pinpoint when he's actually gonna return, but I do hope that he returns sometime before we get all the Kawaki drama in the future. Or if he does appear like after, it would be cool still. Like Urashiki could probably be like a final villain. The writers are saving him for a final villain. Maybe, maybe not. Let's just move on to the next question. Where is Urashiki Otsutsuki now, or like located at this point? Well, the last time we saw Urashiki, he was in the dimension that Momoshiki fought Naruto and Sasuke and Boruto and the Five Kage. So like, yeah, that's the last place we saw him. So I don't think that he's still there. He most likely went back to the Otsutsuki clan, like home planet, or like wherever they call home, to report what happened. Basically, you know, tell their like clan leader or you know, boss, the person in charge, that, you know, Momoshiki and Kinshiki died and there's a lot of chakra on Earth. He's probably like in his house, like if the Otsutsuki have houses, I don't know. But I think that he has went back to his home planet to get reinforcements to come back to Earth to like retrieve the chakra that is theirs, like rightfully theirs, because technically chakra does belong to them because they were the ones who like sent it to Earth in the first place. So yeah, next question. Is Urashiki coming to the manga? I gotta say no. I don't think that Urashiki is gonna come to the Boruto manga, and this goes back to the previous question that I asked about, you know, is Urashiki canon? As I said in that, like when I explained that, you know, like the writer said that the Boruto manga and the anime are taking different paths. So I think like Urashiki is gonna be like an anime only character. He's not gonna be making any appearances in the manga. I don't see it happening. I just can't see it happening. Like there's always the possibility that he could make a cameo or an appearance. I could be wrong, but like from my point of view, nope. Urashiki is not coming to the Boruto manga. anytime soon or like never. So next question, how strong is Urashiki? Well, I think that Urashiki is stronger than Momoshiki and Kinshiki. Why do I think this? Well, it's simply because like Urashiki has the freaking Renegon inside of the Byakugan, which is like insane. So he can essentially switch between the Byakugan and Renegon, and my mind is blown. He also has the ability to steal another person's jutsu and then be able to use it later on. So it's like, yo, that's a crazy hacked ability. And also we never really seen him fight, so I would assume that, you know, he's pretty strong. He seems to be a really calm and relaxed guy who underestimates his opponents, but I mean, all powerful people do that, right? It's basically like, yeah, once you're strong, you always underestimate your opponent. But yeah, I think that Urashiki is powerful, and I would even go as far as saying that he's probably more powerful than the fused Momoshiki and Kinshiki that we saw fight against Naruto and Sasuke. Like, I think that Urashiki could probably give that fused Momoshiki and Kinshiki a run for their money. So to sum it up, how strong is Urashiki? He's pretty strong, very strong, because he's an Otsutsuki clan member who we haven't really seen fight yet. He has a Renegon and has an OP ability to basically be able to steal other people's ability. So like, yeah, he's powerful. So the next question is, does Urashiki have Sage Mode? So this is like a big question, because like Urashiki stole some of Mitsuki's Sage Mode. So does Urashiki have Sage Mode now? So the answer to this question is yes, Urashiki does have Sage Mode, only because he stole it from Mitsuki, so he's able to use the Sage Mode. We've never actually seen him use it, but I would assume that he's able to use it because we know that through his hook, he can basically steal a person's jutsu and then be able to use it back at them. But whether or not he'll be able to like use the Sage Mode like on him, like put it on his body and use it like a normal person would use the Sage Mode, or like use it from his jar, summon it like the power from his jar like we saw him do with Gaara's sand, I don't know. But definitely the fact is like he is able to use the Sage Mode because he stole it from Mitsuki. Alright guys, so this is it for today's video. This is like all the questions that I got about Urashiki, like the major ones I think, and I hope that I answered like most of the major ones. And if you have more questions about Urashiki, like let me know them in the comments and I'll try to make a part 2 for this video. So like, yeah, hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Let me know them thoughts in the comments. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you're already subscribed, turn on post notifications to make sure like you get my videos. So as always guys, been your boy HumbleX. Have a blessed day. Stay safe, and I'm out. Peace.